Welcome to the Alt Phone Channel. Got your iPad stuck on support.apple.com URL screen? Well, take it easy. The problem usually appears due to several reasons. Before we begin fixing it, let's first understand why it happens. The support.apple.com/iPad/restore-url-screen is known as recovery mode. Your device usually gets stuck in recovery mode when you try to update or restore it via iTunes. Also, it can happen due to software glitches. So now you know why it happens, let's discuss the methods to fix it. In today's tutorial, I will be sharing 3 methods to fix iPhone stuck on support.apple.com/iPad/restore. Let's jump to the first method. Method 1. Force restart iPad. In the first method, we shall force restart the iPad to fix the issue. To force restart your iPad, press the power and home button together until the Apple logo appears. For the newer iPads without the home button, press the volume up and volume down button one after the other, and then hold the power button until your iPad restarts. Force restarting is called soft reset as it can remove most malware and lagging issues. However, it might not work for more significant errors, so if your iPad has no response to it, move on to the next method. Method 2, hard reset iPad using iTunes. To perform a hard reset via iTunes, first of all, connect your iPad to the PC. Now put the iPad in recovery mode through the method discussed earlier. The iTunes would show a prompt asking you to either update or restore your iPad. Select restore and then complete the following procedure. Once it completes, the restoration progress would be shown in the top bar. As soon as the restoration completes, your iPad shall restart as brand new. However, the method comes with some drawbacks. Users will lately experience some errors during the update, and most importantly, the method would remove all the data you have on your iPad. Method 3, fix iPad stuck using Alt Phone iOS system repair. The program is designed to fix all kinds of iOS issues, including the iPad stuck in recovery mode or black screen. The link to the Alt Phone iOS system repair is available in the description. You can download it from there. Once downloaded, launch it on your computer. Plug your iPad into the computer. Once connected, click Enter. Exit recovery mode at the bottom left and then click Exit. Then wait a few seconds. Your iPad will then go back to the normal state. But in case it doesn't work for you, go back to the main interface and click the Start button to access more repair features, which will 100% fix the issue without any data loss. That's all about how to fix iPad stuck on support.apple.com/iPhone/restore. Thanks for watching. If you find this helpful, don't forget to like it and subscribe to our channel for more iPhone and iPad tips. See you next time.